We borrowed Jeff's car a week ago.
Now, he really thinks that his car is being used in a series of ads and infomercial. So we thought we'd invite him down to the set to check it out.
Okay.
With all of our cameras hidden, Tony brought Jeff down to the fake shoot where he was told that we were using his car in an ad campaign.
Jeff's boss, Tony, set him up, knowing that we were gonna turn Jeff's old green beater into a beautiful new street machine.
Here we are in Huntington Beach at Mother's Polish. This is Jim Holloway, VP of Mother's. Jim, tell us about this revolutionary new wax.
We had our A-team and build sponsors watching it all go down just a room away.
Wow, let's take a look.
All right. All right.
Hey, Tom.
How are you, man?
Yeah, Zach, come on, meet the director. So, Joe, you remember Craig? He's the guy that gave us...
Jeff.
Oh, sorry, Jeff. And Tony.
Oh,
Tony. Yeah.
Joe, I'm Courtney.
He's the guy that gave us the green car.
The green car.
Yeah. Exactly. And this is Chip Foose. He actually...
You ever met Chip?
In charge of designing this car. Hi. He's kind of...
You're Jeff? Yeah. Nice to meet you. You had the green car that you used earlier.
Exactly.
Right. Cool.
When the time was right, we showed Jeff a tape that let him see how we used his car in our make-believe infomercial. That's just the little joke title I put in there.
Overhaulin', pure power in a bottle. It's the power to make your car go wow.
It's new from a name you trust for the car you love. It's Mother's Overhaulin', giving you a finish that's more than shine, more than gloss. Overhaulin' will take even the most damaged of surfaces and make them like new. How do we do this, you might ask? Well, it's a special mix of love and care, creating a blend that brings new life to paint that has lost its glow. It's a product that you know has the goods. How can it not? It came from the people who have been giving you the best in car care for years. So pick up the phone and get ready for a special 800 number. That's the way you're gonna be one of the first 100 callers who will receive your free sample of Overhaulin'.
Awesome.
That's right, through this special TV offer, you'll not only get your free sample of Overhaulin', you'll also receive as an added bonus a travel kit that every car owner will want to have. It includes another sample of Overhaulin'. That's two full samples that aren't even available in stores.
Somebody dropped the ball somewhere.
What did Debbie say?
That thing wasn't supposed to be like, you know.
Where's his car now?
They totally dismantled
it. It's in the chopper in San Diego.
But certain parts are here. We have a pile of parts outside, don't we?
No.
Give them the parts.
We'll give you the parts.
That's not what's in it.
Debbie,
we got parts.
I don't have any part of it.
What would you say the value of the car is? I mean, can we cut you a check or? Is there any way that, you know, I don't feel really that bad because you did. Did you read the contract though before you signed it?
He signed it in pencil.
You see the tape?
That doesn't matter. I mean, it's a signature on a contract. Did you read it before you signed it?
Chevelle.
Let's be honest. $100. I mean, you could probably sell the parts.
Yeah. About 10, 15 grand.
Yeah.
No way. Your car was 10 or 15 grand.
That was a nice car.
That car right there is worth about 25. How about I just take your car?
You know what? There's a really way to get this done.
What?
And it's to tell Jeff that Overhaulin' is not a polish, it's a hidden camera TV show, and you're on it. There's a camera right there, and a camera right there, and a camera right there. Let the camera guys come out.
1 week ago, we took your car, and we're about to give it back to you.
Okay.
They did take it apart.
They took it apart?
They didn't even watch the video. They told
what are you talking about? They took
this
your car apart.
Yeah, this is Kevin right here.
I heard Ryan. You might want this back.
This is Alan.
That's Alan Budnick.
I think we yanked his chain long enough. Why don't we, let's roll it out the show car, and then we'll
get it. We got one more part that we got to put on this car.
Oh,
I need that's not right. Like it if Jeff put it on.
Sure.
That's a restoration.
It goes on this car.
Chip is expecting Jeff to recognize his modified license plate, but Jeff still has no clue.
There you go. You recognize that number?
You recognize that license plate number? This is your car. This isn't like a new car that we brought in or everything. This is actually your car that you gave to us 1 week ago.
Thank you.
Welcome to Overhaulin', bro.